棒。 Pinkfong. The Mitten.
It was a cold winter day when a mole found a mitten in the snow.
Huh? This is great! Now I've got a cozy home.
A moment later, a frog hopped to the mole.
Mole, may I come in? My legs are freezing.
Sure, come on in. The two of us together will make the home even warmer.
Soon, a rabbit came by and showed it.
Is anyone home?
Yes, Mole.
And Frog are home.
Guys, my long ears are frozen. May I join you?
Sure, come on in.
With the three of us in here, your ears will warm up in no time.
Then, Fox and Wolf approached the mitten too.
What is this?
Who's there?
Ouch!
Can we come in too?
My muzzle is freezing.
Sure.
Oh, ouch!
Shh! Did you hear that?
Soon, a huge bear showed up.
Is this a new cave or what? Is anyone there?
We are here!
I can't see anything because of the heavy snow. Let me in too!
No, you are too big!
She's right. There's no room for you.
Come on, please. It's so cold.
Okay, come on in. Let's hope that six will fit in here.
Wow, stop pushing me!
Move over then.
Oh, my ear! My ear!
Can you move your tail?
As the animal shuffled around, a baby mouse appeared.
My tail has become frozen from the cold. Can I please come in too?
But the mitten had already stretched far too much. Luckily, Baby Mouse found her space on top of Bear's nose.
Oh, this is perfect!
As Bear let out a gigantic sneeze, the mitten flew up high in the sky.
Merry Christmas!
The morning after, the shoemaker was very surprised.
Oh my goodness! Who made this nice pair of shoes?